This is the first thing I've done where I just can't stop talking about it. Morning, day, and night. I wake up and talk about it. I go home and I tell my wife about it. I tell my friends about it all weekend long.
I think it's incredibly motivating to know that what you're doing is going to impact the world in an incredibly positive way.
You are working for a team that is going to change the world.
Some folks are interested in it from the environmental perspective. Some people care about animal welfare. Some people care about access to food and food health and safety.
It's one of my personal goals, is to create the most amazing and most delicious piece of meat or type that's ever been made.
I'm also very hands-on in making a delicious, safe, excellent product.
Every time I get to cook with Memphis Meats, it's amazing. I just love the fact that we're able to take this product, meat, and carry it forward with this new technology.
We have vegans and vegetarians, and we have diehard meat eaters, and everything in between. And everybody's welcome because everybody is united by the same common goal of making clean meat a reality.
If we can produce meat from animal cells and not the animal itself, we can save resources required to produce our food.
If you love food, if you love science, if you love engineering, and if you love mission-based work, where you get to put those all together and help feed the world, Memphis Meats is the place to do it.